What has been the result of this long gestation in the womb of America? Despite the readiness and zeal with which I tossed myself in the melting pot, I am still not wholly an American, and never will be.